Part three. Let's go. Defeat that militia offline. It was actually pretty powerful. Almost killed a sonar here. It was one hit away. A life or death situation right there. Turn switch out. Let's give Babalu some experience here too. Let's go with slam. Oh yeah, bam. Sonar, give him the experience. Send out him, Babalu. Recover. And slam. Bam, bitch. He's actually hitting pretty hard. We're at the same level too, that's crazy. Yeah, you better miss, my turn. Bam. Probably the best Pokemon game in existence besides Bulu Monster and Happy Monster. Those are the only two that can rival this game. And that means in history of the Android. We have a chance to gain Sonar another level here. Hopefully it can defend itself. Switch out. Let's go to Fafnir, give him some experience. Slam does hurt. Let's go with Scratch. Slam again. Let's use Kindle. Bam. Kindle is very effective. Boom. Because it's in the red. And he got the burn effect. Burn hacks, attack missed, he's dead. Alright, Sonar. I have to be safe here and kind of switch him out because he can easily die. Kindle. Just recover. He's gonna slam. I know that was gonna hurt, so I'm gonna go with Kindle. Bam! My attacks are gonna hurt way more now. It's gonna be easier for me to gain levels. Bam! It's gonna be like a little level grinding session. Alrighty, and Sonar grew another level. Still hasn't learned an ability yet, but hopefully he can keep up on his own now. Ooh, a little bit of lag there, save. Fire General. Let's go, this is an easy way to gain experience. Let's go with Fafnir. Let's go ahead and get him his level. Recover. I'm out of Sheffa drops. Post commentary. Let's recover now. We'll take a slam. We'll just throw a scratch at him. Good night. 6 points. Switch Creo here. And let's hope to take out this guy. Kindle. Bam. It's kind of like rekindle, more likely. Fafnir got his level. He learned Squirt, a trait, and a tune. Cool. Alright. Last but not least, brother versus brother. This is the easiest place to grind right here. Damn it, he blinded me. I'm gonna recover here on the safe side. Wait for that blind to run off. So you know, you can see your status effects right there. As you can see, control effects. You can see it's, see a little white dot with the black background. And I'm blind, which means I missed. I'm gonna go again. My attack still missed. Okay, best to go with recover here. You gotta kinda wait this one out. I'm no longer blinded. I'm good to go. Let's go ahead and return the favor. Beat the shit out of this guy. Blinded again. Still try to hit him. Even though we're blinded, doesn't mean we still can't hit him. Just Baloo is just perfect. Just worse. He's actually terrible. Bam, there you go. And I'm no longer blinded. And I just gained to level 3. Go on attack. Bam. Fucking glare, man. Shit is annoying. Got him. 148 experience points. That guy isn't lit, then I don't know. What? Nature Gemma. This guy's a jokester. Let's continue. Down here was another area, if I'm correct. Hopefully we can gain a level from this battle. One more. My attack missed. Am I blinded or what? I still am blinded, huh? Ow. That was, this guy's pretty strong. There you go. Gave me that level. He learned to glare, of course. Check out our Creo now. So glare is obviously a blind. Increases the damage of ongoing attacks that match this creature's element. Damn it, we couldn't avoid him. Thus we went around. Whatever. Fafnir's my man. A man with a plan. And he got the burn. Yeah, bitch. Oh, don't start lagging on me now, man. Good night. Pizza is that little onion fuck weird thingy. Use recover. Bam. Keep throwing Kindle till you get the burn hacks. There you go. Burn us pretty easily in this game. Go to scratch. Should be enough to do it. Yeah, you got fucked up. Don't know why he keeps doing this to me. But I guess when we come back with part 3, yeah.